Assalamualaikum friends, welcome to Learn Self. I'm Ikra and today we are going to start the series of English sentences. यानी आज हम डेली बोले जाने वाले जुमलों की English translation की series का आगाज करने जा रहे हैं. Now let's start. Today our topic is about Ramadan conversation. हमारा पहला sentence है कल रोजा होगा. Tomorrow will be fasting. Tomorrow will be fasting. रोज़ा सब मुसलमानों पर फर्ज है. Fasting is obligated upon all of Muslims. Fasting is obligated upon all of Muslims.
क्या आपने रोज़ा रखा? Are you observing fast? Are you observing fast?
क्या आपका रोज़ा है?
Are you fasting? Are you fasting?
दूसरा अशरा शुरू हो चुका है. Second अशरा has started. Second अशरा has started.
क्या तुम्हें दूसरे अशरे की दुआ आती है?
Do you remember the prayer of second अशरा?
मैं भी आज ये दुआ सीखूंगी. I also will learn this dua today.
Roza kab khulega? What time will the fast be ended? What time will the fast be ended?
Roza khul gaya hai. It's time to open the fast.
Uth jao. Waqt nikal raha hai. Waqt nikal raha hai ya waqt khatam ho raha hai?
Get up, the time is ticking away. Get up, the time is ticking away.
मैंने आज रोजा नहीं रखा. I have not observed fast today.
मुझे रोजा लग रहा है.
I am feeling hard with fast.
रोजा रखना सेहत के लिए अच्छा है.
Keeping fast is good for health.
Keeping भी कह सकते हैं और observing भी कह सकते हैं. Observing fast is good for health.
उसने रोजा तोड़ दिया है. He has broken the fast.
गलती से कुछ खाने या पीने से रोजा नहीं टूटता.
Fast doesn't break by eating or drinking mistakenly. Fast does not break by eating or drinking mistakenly.
आज अफ्तारी के लिए क्या पकाना है?
What is to cook in iftari for today? What is to cook in iftari for today?
मुझे चावल नहीं खाने.
I don't want to eat rice. I don't want to eat rice.
मुझे दही और पराठा दें.
Give me curd and paratha.
तुम्हें जानबूझकर रोजा नहीं तोड़ना चाहिए.
You shouldn't break the fast deliberately.
मैंने अनजाने में पानी पी लिया.
I have drunk water unknowingly.
रोजे में झूठ मत बोलो.
Don't lie in fasting.
बगैर किसी वजह के रोजा नहीं छोड़ना चाहिए.
Never miss a fast without any reason.
Never miss a fast without any reason.
रोजे रख कर वो पतला हो गया है. He has become thinner by fasting.
या फिर रोजे ने उसे पतला कर दिया है.
Observing fast has made him thin.